YouTube Shorts blew up and got over a million views with a few hundred subscribers. Knowing that the Shorts monetization threshold was way easier to achieve than the long-form requirements, I figured I should focus a majority of my time on making amazing YouTube Shorts, and then once I got monetized, I could flip the channel into becoming a long-form content powerhouse.